My first taxi in Paris is a Mercedes. Now we're talking. It's very cold for a Mumbaikar.
पता नहीं क्या सोच के मैं राइट सूट में नीचे उतरी. यहाँ पे चोरियाँ होती है.
So welcome Sarah for the season 2.
Construction में मुंबई से इधर भी लेके आई हूँ.
I did French for 3 years.
इस्त्री मांगने के लिए मुझे 20 मिनट लगा. You like shooting with me?
It's the best model in India, so.
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Travel with Sarah, where you and I, we travel together. We are back to Paris. Oh my god, I'm so happy to finally be back in this city. Agar aap log mere channel pe bahut time se ho, you know ke ek deedh saal almost pehle, January last year, we were in Paris for my first solo trip ever. I had come from Mumbai to Europe akele, bina kisi company ke, bina kisi ki help ke, and it was quite the adventure that I had taken all over Europe. And today I'm back in Paris after more than a year. I feel so different than what I did last time. मैं इतनी डरी हुई थी और इस बार मेरी जर्नी इतनी स्मूथ रही. Like I was just so confident because I've been to the city. It honestly feels like second home. And last time अगर आपको याद है, I had told you all during the trip also कि मेरी अभी एक ही बड़ी ख्वाहिश है कि I want to bring my parents here. मेरे parents मेरे सबसे बड़े travel partners हैं. They have taught me the essence of travel and they love traveling also. और इस बार for our annual Sarosh family holiday we were thinking कि हमको कहाँ जाना चाहिए. We didn't want to actually do Europe again because हम लास्ट ईयर भी यूरोप गए थे, उससे पहले भी हम यूरोप गए थे. तो इस बार मैं पेरेंट्स वांटेड टू यूके बिकॉज उनकी बकेट लिस्ट में दो जगह सबसे टॉप पे है. एक है स्विट्जरलैंड एंड दूसरी है लंदन. लाइक दे रियली रियली वांट टू सी दीज टू प्लेसेस इन देयर लाइफ. हम एक साल में एक इंटरनेशनल ट्रिप पूरी फैमिली साथ में तो लेते हैं. दैट्स लाइक अ मैंडेटरी एंड मोस्टली इट्स इन द समर्स बिकॉज माई मदर इज अ टीचर एंड शी गेट्स द समर हॉलीडेज जो बच्चे लोग को मिलता है. सो दिस इज द ओनली पीरियड ऑफ टाइम दैट शी कैन ट्रैवल. सो दिस टाइम वी डिसाइडेड टू स्विट्जरलैंड इन द समर्स बिकॉज उनसे ना ज्यादा ठंडी बर्दाश्त नहीं होती है. तो अगर हम दिसंबर में कोशिश किए स्विट्जरलैंड जाने तो शायद हमसे हो पाएगा. तो शायद मम्मी लोग इतना एक्सप्लोर कर पाए बिकॉज दे फील वेरी कोल्ड वेरी फास्ट. देयर बॉडी स्टार्ट्स हर्टिंग एंड ऑल. सो दिस ट्रिप इज एक्चुअली गोइंग टू बी अ स्विट्जरलैंड ट्रिप मेजरली. बट माय पेरेंट्स विल आल्सो बी जॉइनिंग मी इन पेरिस फॉर अ कपल ऑफ डेज, लाइक 3-4 days. आई वांट टू शो देम ऑफ कोर्स एवरीवेयर. आई वांट टू शो देम दिस सिटी थ्रू माय आईज एंड आई एम सो एक्साइटेड टू फाइनली हैव देम हियर. बट मैं थोड़ा जल्दी आ गई हूँ. मेरा शुरू तो सोलो ट्रिप जैसा ही हुआ है बिकॉज इफ यू हैव नॉट सीन माय सारा इन पेरिस सीजन 1 एंड देन यू डोंट नो आई मेड अ लॉट ऑफ फ्रेंड्स ऑन माय सोलो ट्रिप. आई मेट वन सब्सक्राइबर हु आल्सो इंशाल्लाह be meeting and I made a photographer friend and he's been telling me since a year ki come back, Paris misses you, we'll shoot this, we'll shoot that. And mujhe bahut temptation ho raha tha ki I should come back, I'll shoot some content, I'll just enjoy this city alone shuru mein and then my parents will come. So last night I came on the 12th of April. Bahut late time hai aur main bahut thaki hui thi. I'm staying in this hotel Mercure which is at Paris Gare Montparnasse. This is a very big railway station either. Last time agar aapko yaad hai to maine aisa Airbnb kiya tha ekdam prime location pe aur mere Airbnb se dikhta tha Eiffel Tower. Aaj मेरे होटल रूम से दिख रहा है कुछ भी इतना एक्साइटिंग नहीं. इट्स जस्ट द रेगुलर सिटी. आई थिंक इट्स लुकिंग मोर लाइक अ कमर्शियल इंडस्ट्रियल सॉर्ट ऑफ एन एरिया. यहाँ पे मेरे को एक फार्मेसी दिख रही है और एक ग्रोसरी स्टोर दिख रहा है और मुझे ये दोनों जगह पे जाना है बिकॉज थोड़े एसेंशियल्स मुझे पिकअप करना है. और ये जो आपको रेस्टोरेंट दिख रही है सामने, यहीं पे आई वेंट लास्ट नाइट फॉर माई डिनर. आई केम एट 10 o'clock. तो सबसे पहले आई जस्ट ग्रैब्ड अ डिनर. आई वाज वेरी वेरी हंग्री एंड देन इमीडिएटली जस्ट स्लेप्ट. इस बार मैंने एयरबीएनबी अभी नहीं किया बट जब मम्मी लोग आएंगे आई एम डूइंग एन एयरबीएनबी. चीजें बहुत एक्सपेंसिव थी इस बार पेरिस में बिकॉज आई थिंक ओलंपिक्स happening in July, so rates have gone up really high. This time we are doing summer in Paris. Like I've not summer mein bhi bahut thandi hai, mere gala dukh rahe hain, garam garam pani pi rahi hu subah subah. It's very cold for a Mumbaikar, but it is their spring season, so we will see a lot of blooms, we'll see a lot of, like last time humne cup mein kanto pen ke everything I was doing. Abhi I'm like, no, I'm able to tolerate this temperature. This is like Manali for me right now. Agar summers mein Manali gayi hoti na to waisa wala temperature. It's only, it's 20 degrees, so it's a bearable sort of a thandi. Where andar maine abhi Uniqlo ka थर्मल पेन है एंड मैं नाइट सूट में हूँ. आई वांट टू डू अ ग्रोसरी रन फर्स्ट थिंग्स फर्स्ट इन यूरोप बिकॉज मुझे ना इधर का पानी का टेस्ट इतना नहीं पसंद है. इवन दो नल का पानी इज गुड, आई डोंट लाइक द टेस्ट. आई एम नॉट इवन नाश्ता एंड आई एम नॉट इवन हैड कॉफी येट. एंड मैं आप लोगों के साथ इतना बात कर रही हूँ, मैं इतनी एक्साइटेड हूँ आपको ये सब बताने के लिए बिकॉज आई नो कि घर घर खेलने में आप लोगों को भी ट्रैवल विद सार वगैरह की याद आ रही थी. और इस बार मैंने बजट को थोड़ा ध्यान में रख के ये होटल रूम किया है. दिस होटल इज द चीपेस्ट आई कुड फाइंड इन सच अ गुड कंडीशन ऑन बुकिंग.com. तो ये वाली मुझे पड़ी है 15,000 पर नाइट इंक्लूडिंग टैक्स, विच इज really good for Paris because this is close to Gare Montparnasse, which is a very, very big railway station. और ये railway station से फिर मैं easily अपना Navigo pass कर सकती हूँ, which is the metro card. और metro लेके हर जगह चली जाऊंगी. और last time मैं पूरा metro system तो सीख ही गई थी. तो आज मैं मिल रही हूँ Sue in Paris से, which is my photographer in Paris. My photographer friend, let me add it. Because last time I really hit it off with him and we had so much fun. So this time also we are going to shoot a lot of content. I have bought my sari and everything and I'm excited to shoot season 2 of Paris with Sar. अभी पहले हम इम्पल्स पियेंगे, नाश्ता करने जाएंगे. मुझे ये एरिया एक्सप्लोर करना, एक्चुअली ये एरिया मैंने बुक तो कर लिया रेलवे स्टेशन का नाम देख के, बट मुझे बिल्कुल नॉलेज नहीं है कि इधर क्या कैफेज है, इधर क्या है. एक ही रेस्टोरेंट में मैं कल रात को चली गई. तो चलो पहले हम ये एरिया एक्सप्लोर करते हैं. दे डिडंट गिव मी अ डेंटल किट, सो मैंने मंगवा लिया, वरना मैं नीचे जाके लेने वाली थी. बट दे ओनली सेंट मी टूथब्रश, नो टूथपेस्ट. सो अब मैं नीचे ग्रोसरी स्टोर जाके अपना सारा सामान लेके आती हूँ, और उसके बाद ही हम, मैं बिना ब्रश के कॉफी पीने वाली हूँ. बट वील नॉट टेल एनीबडी. ओके, ज्यादा ठंडी नहीं है तो मैंने यूनिक्लो का अंदर थर्मल पहना है. एंड देन आई एम कैरिंग माय हैरी पॉटर ग्रिफिंडोर स्कार्फ, ये जो मैं लेके आई थी टोक्यो से फ्रॉम द विजार्डिंग वर्ल्ड. आई फाइनली गेट टू वेयर इट. ओ, आपकी सारा क्या भूल गई पता है इस बार? यूनिवर्सल अडैप्टर. हम यूनिवर्सल अडैप्टर ही नहीं लेके आए गए. तो हमको जाना है स्टेशन, तो जाना ही स्टेशन पे एक दुकान है FNAC करके. मैंने एक्चुअली दुबई एयरपोर्ट पे भी ट्राई किया लेने के लिए, बट उनके पास जो अटैचमेंट्स मिल रहे हैं, आई एम नॉट एबल टू गेट द इंडिया का इंसर्शन. लाइक वो यूरोप के इसमें तो घुस जाएगा, बट मेरे इंडियन चार्जेस उसके अंदर नहीं. तो दुबई में आई डिडंट हैव अ लॉट ऑफ वैरायटी. होटल के रिसेप्शन पे भी मुझे नहीं मिला वो वाला. सो नाउ दे हैव टोल्ड मी कि आप FNAC जाओ, व्हिच इज अ शॉप इनसाइड गार मॉन्टपार्नास. गार मतलब स्टेशन होता है, रेलवे स्टेशन होता है, एंड उसके अंदर आपको शायद मिल जाएगा. तो पहले हम नाश्ता करते हैं, कॉफी पीते हैं सबसे पहले इम्पल्स, एंड देन एवरीथिंग. ओ माय गॉड, मुझे थोड़ा इच्ची थ्रोट वैसा फील ही हो रहा था. काफी लोग आए हैं होटल में, आई थिंक एक टूर ग्रुप जैसा कुछ आया है. दिस इज द होटल एंड now actually I don't need to cross, I can just keep walking from there. A few moments later. Okay, we are changing. It is very cold outside. Kal raat ko in fact kam thandi thi. Ye night suit and this patla thermal is not doing it. I need to layer up. Kaan pe bahut zyada thandi lag rahi hai, mujhe already sardi lag rahi hai idhar. My nose is sounding congested. This is the thermal that I was wearing under, brown ekdam patla wala. This is the Uniqlo's very seamless wala thermal. I have a thicker one, so I'm going to wear that. I packed up my full room and left so confidently, forgetting कि मैं हमेशा बाहर जाती हूँ, temperature check करती हूँ and then वापस आती हूँ. Yeah, I have this thicker turtleneck, so I'll wear this and then उसी की मेरे पास pants भी है. This is the best thing to carry, like a black quad set of Uniqlo's thick thermals. इसके अलावा मैंने एक भी denims, एक भी Bliss Club की legging कुछ भी नहीं लाया. Like every day I'm going to be wearing this inside something or just as it is. And then I'm going to put on a jacket, so that'll be good. This jacket is from Rareism and it's such a nice piece. Like just look at the color, cherry red, bahut hi acha color hai. And even though it's false, it's not super thick, so just by itself it's not going to keep me warm, but it's a very nice styling piece. But I love this detail jo is pe ho rahi hai, and it's a very lightweight fabric, very different fabric. It's lightweight but it's warm. Should I tie it or I think I can tie it. It's giving me detective. A Mumbai ka dress for European summers is never going to be subtle. Of course, I've Uniqlo thermals, Rareism jacket, Harry Potter Gryffindor scarf, Steve Madden ka ye mera kandop hai, and kaan pe mujhe bahut zyada thandi lag rahi hai. I've not bought my ear muffs because mujhe nahi laga tha itni zyada hawa chalegi, but bahut hawa chal rahi hai, so we are going to take full protection and let's go. Okay, now I feel fine. Pehle kya night suit mein aa gayi thi main, pata nahi kya soch ke main night suit mein niche utri. Ab barabar lag raha hai, jaise hi dhoop chhodo na, kya solid thandi hawa chalti hai idhar. Dekhte hain abhi ye area mein kya kya hai. This cafe which I went to last night, Fropri is here, which is the grocery store. और बाद में groceries लेंगे, पहले नाश्ता करने जाते हैं, देखते क्या है इधर. मैं अपनी book लेके निकली हूँ, Love Redesigned is what I'm reading on this trip, and I'm still left with like, can you see that mark? उसके आगे सब बचा है. Oh, the Pullman Hotel is also here. I think there are two Pullmans in Paris. Because एक से Eiffel Tower का बहुत सही view आता है, but वो room बहुत महंगा था. यही street पे चलते चलते you come to this cross section, and I think we've reached Gare Montparnasse. Because मैंने एक train ली थी यहाँ से to go to Bruges last time. So I remember. Oh yeah, this is what it looks like. Yeah. This is the station, the railway station, and then we've got a lot of cafes. उसके सामने. All of these are cafes. Lines. You can just check reviews online and sit anywhere. ऐसा कुछ. इधर आप honestly never eaten bad food. Everything's good. One rule of thumb in Paris is to be alert. यहाँ पे चोरियाँ होती है. So that's why I carry only less with me कि कुछ लेने जैसा है ही नहीं. बाकी सब मैंने room में छोड़ दिया है. चोरियाँ as in
they'll sneak into your hand and take, or they'll try to trick you. Like last night, cab drivers were trying to trick me at the airport. So there were a lot of cab drivers. As soon as you come out of the baggage belt and they start asking you, okay, you want a cab? You want a cab? If you say yes to them, bolo aapko 100 euro, 120 euro charge kar rahe the. Maine ek jan ko haan bol ke khali coat nikala, and I was not going to entertain it. Bahar aao pure airport ke, and there's a line se taxis. And my first taxi was a Mercedes, but aisa kuch nahi ki Mercedes hai to zyada charge karenge. There's a fixed price of 65 euros from Charles de Gaulle airport to the main city, and that's the price you can come. And if you are at Orly airport, which is the other airport in the city, udhar se 40 euros hai. Last time main Orly se aayi thi, is baar main Charles de Gaulle se aayi hu. So don't pay 100-120 euros. It's literally 10-15,000 rupees. That's not the price for taxi over here from the airport. Airport is outside, like Charles de Gaulle bahut bahar hai. It's like Navi Mumbai se Mumbai aa rahe waisa wala hisab hai. Abhi hum ye Montparnasse cafe mein jaate hain nashta karne. Let's go. I've got a full breakfast. So this is a latte with croissant. We can't be in Paris and not have croissant and some juice. And then anda bhi aayega. Mera anda to bahut important hai. Alright, we are going inside Gare Montparnasse. Meri train to nahi hai, but I have to take, what is that called? Universal adapter. Dekhte hai idhar koi dukaan milegi. Mujhe receptionist ne boli thi FNAC mein check karne ke liye. This railway station is beautiful. It's almost like a mall only andar. I remember from the last time I came. Look, we've got Mango and Marks and Spencer, and upar se Pret is there. So many brands are here. It's a mall only, literally. Guys, I'm pretty stuck here also. Yahan par bhi they don't have options in adapter. They don't have a C type ka insertion, like seedha C type ghus jaye. Ye wala to hotel room bhi mereko de rahi thi. Idhar 11 euro ka 10 euro mein mil raha tha mujhe hotel room mein ye wala. But isme apna kuch bhi nahi jata. Mere phone charges wagaire ke liye I need, laptop wagaire ke liye I need. This is 30 euros. It's very expensive. What do I do? What do I do? Without the universal adapter, मेरी थोड़ी सी ज़्यादा वाट लग रही है इधर, because Indian insertion का इधर कुछ भी नहीं मिल रहा है. तो मुझे नया Apple का adapter लेना पड़ा जो European उसमें जाएगा, तो इससे मेरा phone और laptop charge हो सकता है. कैमरा का कुछ scope नहीं, और Dyson का भी कुछ scope नहीं, और मेरे सारे shoots planned है. तो बालों का मैं क्या करूँगी? तो अब मैं hair device खरीदने आई हूँ यहाँ पर, एंड मैं स्ट्रेटनर खरीद रही हूँ नया, ताकि मैं खुद के बाल बना सकूँ. आई डोंट नो हाउ आई कुड फॉरगेट माई यूनिवर्सल अडेप्टर एट होम. आई एम फीलिंग वेरी स्टुपिड राइट नाउ.
You have this.
Okay. This is the strongest. पहले ही दिन आके शॉपिंग शुरू हो गई. मैंने सोची थी पेरिस में शॉपिंग नहीं करूंगी, बट ऐसा तो हमारे साथ होता ही नहीं है. मुझे बाल बनाने ही पड़ेंगे शूट्स के लिए. यहाँ पे सैलून में जाना ज्यादा महंगा पड़ेगा, तो मैंने ये छोटू सा ट्रैवल फ्रेंडली ब्लो ड्रायर जैसा लिया है, जिससे मेरे बाल कर्ल भी हो जाएंगे ऐसे और ड्राई भी हो जाएंगे. तो वो एक ले रही हूँ मैं. ये 50 यूरो का है, और ये अडेप्टर मेरे को 20 यूरो का पड़ा. प्लीज ब्रिंग योर यूनिवर्सल अडेप्टर्स एंड डोंट फॉरगेट देम लाइक मी. ओके, ग्रोसरी स्टोर नेक्स्ट. लेट्स सी व्हाट आई नीड. नॉट अ लॉट, जस्ट सम योगर्ट एंड सम क्रोसा. डेफिनेटली वांट वाटर, like a nice 1 liter bottle. One eternity later. Paris में मेरा पहला haul video. ना चाहते हुए भी हमने खरीद लिया है curler और ये chocolate bars. अगर मुझे भूख लगे तो breakfast bars, 1 liter की पानी की bottle और ये iPhone Apple adapter. Cause how many adapters are too many adapters really. हर country में अलग लेना चाहिए. Japan में भी ये हुआ था. And then this French toothpaste. Because India से toothpaste क्यों नहीं लाया गया उसका मेरे पास बिल्कुल explanation नहीं है. But अब मैं अपने दांत brush कर सकती हूँ. Finally. Oh what a morning it has been. Solo travel is a whole new adventure altogether. तो सब खुद से करना पड़ता है. That's the only beauty. अगर अभी मम्मी पापा होते तो मैं मम्मी को ग्रोसरी स्टोर, मैं अलग जगह और पापा अलग जगह, हम जाके कहीं ना कहीं से सॉर्ट कर लेते थे. But now I'm going to actually get ready with me for a shoot. And 1 o'clock I'm going to meet Sue. तो currently बज रहे हैं 11. And yeah, I definitely needed a hair device because my hair is a mess. Just imagine, 3 days का shoot है. मम्मी लोग आएंगे तो मेरे universal adapters आ जाएंगे. But the only thing is Dyson घुसेगा नहीं, तो Dyson के लिए I don't know how I could be so stupid. I'm beating myself up about it a little bit. ठीक है, छोड़ो. सबसे सस्ता device लिया मैंने, 50 euro was the सबसे सस्ता device I could get. I'm a hot mess, quite literally. My room was literally a burning furnace. इतनी गर्मी होने लगी and I called them and asked them कि AC नहीं चल रहा है क्या? तो उन्होंने पूरे hotel के ACs को heater बना दिया है अभी, जबकि इतनी गर्मी है.
बाहर अभी सडनली धूप आई और बहुत गर्मी है, देवर लाइक यू कैन टेक अ रूम विद द विंडो ओपनिंग बट इफ यू वांट टू चेंज यू वांट टू चेंज नाउ एंड आई वाज इन द मिडल ऑफ ब्लेंडिंग माय फाउंडेशन एंड कंसीलर इट्स ऑलरेडी 2 o'clock आई वाज आयनिंग माय क्लोथ्स एंड गेटिंग एवरीथिंग रेडी और मैं इतनी कंफर्टेबल हो गई थी वो रूम में आई हैड टू मूव एवरीथिंग सो नाउ आई हैव ब्रॉट माय फुल संसार ओवर हियर सू हैज ऑलरेडी रीच्ड ही इज डाउनस्टेयर्स आई टोल्ड हिम टू कम टू द होटल रूम नाउ बिकॉज आई एम क्लियरली नॉट रेडी फॉर माय शूट बट या दिस इज द आउटफिट आई एम वेयरिंग इट्स वेरी पेरिजियन एंड इट्स फ्रॉम आला मॉड बहुत ही सुंदर आउटफिट है पर मुझे तैयार होना बच्चों है
Season 2.
Come, let's go. Lazing now. Don't take your coat. You're feeling cold, no? Change of outfit for shoot. Bag is here. I have some makeup touch-ups, sunglasses, and my outfits. That's it. This is the final look, guys. Very chaotic, but it's very pretty also. Got my Dior bag out, and these are the shoes which will go with both the outfits that I have planned for the day shoot. I'm not taking my camera.
So we work to the metro station faster.
But I don't have the metro pass this time.
Ah, you pass with me.
Oh.
But if you pay a fine, it's gonna be on you.
Listen, we are getting my Navigo car. Pay fine, it's on you.
Okay, don't worry. So welcome, Sarah, for the season two. Of Sarah in Paris.
Right.
And now the season two is in summer.
Right.
No cold now.
Hello. This is season two. Is also summer. It's so hot. I have not worn any thermals. Nothing.
It's not even summer because at summer it's more hotter. Like really more hotter.
Really?
Yeah.
Hotter than this. Oh my god. I don't want to witness it. I came for the cold. Spotted. What we need to spot. अभी तक मुझे लग नहीं रहा था कि मैं पेरिस में हूँ.
मुझे
अब तक दिख नहीं रहा था तो मुझे बहुत बीटी हो रहा था कि मुझे ऐसा लग ही नहीं रहा था सुबह से मेरी मॉर्निंग इतनी ज्यादा केओटिक रही है जस्ट बिटवीन चेंजिंग रूम्स ट्राइंग टू गेट एन अडैप्टर ट्राइंग टू गेट न्यू डिवाइसेस नाउ इट्स लुकिंग अप हियर
फाइनली
फैमिली इन पेरिस हैज 3 seasons दे आर स्पॉन्सर्ड माय 3 seasons आर नॉट स्पॉन्सर्ड मिस्टर लाइक यू विल कम बैक दिस इज द सेकंड टाइम ऑलरेडी एंड हाफ ऑफ द रीजन इज यू
डोंट वरी आई एम गोना मेक इट वर्थ इट
First metro ride.
Bir Hakim.
Hello, we need to take a ticket, huh? Bir Hakim.
Bir Hakim.
Come on! This time I have my local tour operator. I don't have to do all this.
You want just one ticket?
To come back also, no? The smell of the Parisian metro.
A few moments later.
सू के चक्कर में ना हमने सारे मेट्रो स्टेशन गायब कर देने गए.
Not true. She was salty, and I was
talking. तो क्या बाहर नहीं देखोगे तो?
Now she don't trust me anymore.
I don't. I am going to do this myself. The Google Map queen is going to be back. Nicely, I was relying on you to map it out for me.
Oh. Okay.
We've come to Louvre, right?
This is Place Trocadéro.
Trocadéro? We've come to Trocadéro?
No, not sorry. That's the Trocadéro. The Egyptian
right.
things there.
Right.
It's the most ancient monument in Paris because it was gifted from Egyptian.
Oh.
And it's like a lot of centuries old. So it's the most old thing in Paris.
Okay. I think I know this. Is this the place where now all the roads will go towards different directions?
Yeah, this place is known also because here, for the French Revolution, French people took their king and they used what we call guillotine to cut his
right.
hair, his face,
yeah.
his head.
मुंबई से इधर भी लेके आई
Because it's gonna be very expensive.
Oh, that's for sure.
And they're gonna close a lot of touristic places.
Oh, right.
You can't visit all the places. So.
Right.
The last time I came here, everything was barren. I have a photo over here and everything was just like that. That tree was all of this.
No leaves.
This is summer in Paris. So pretty. This is Jardin des Tuileries. Is my pronunciation correct?
Yeah, Jardin.
Jardin.
Jardin des Tuileries.
Tuileries.
Jardin, it's...
Garden.
It's garden in
French. I did French for 3 years. Yes.
For 3 years?
Yeah.
Really?
Right.
So tell me some words, you know, in French.
I know all the basic, like if you'll talk, like I can read the menu.
Okay.
Like I know earth is eggs.
What is eggs in French?
Earth.
Uh-huh, oui. Good. Oh. 3 years of French and you know, s'il vous plaît, earth. That's good.
But, like if you talk slowly, I'll understand.
Okay, we will see this. We are going to eat after and you're gonna order in French.
No. No.
And you do a video for your friends.
Okay.
To see you. It's gonna be a test.
It's gonna be my test. European summers are actually much, much, much more prettier. Winter mein ye sara itna barren tha. The weather is forgiving, but yeah, the weather is also fluctuating. So pretty. I'm excited for my parents to see this. And they're coming to Louvre, no? So they'll see this side, right? Louvre is opposite
Louvre.
Side.
Louvre.
This is Louvre?
Yeah.
Right, the opposite, the triangle is to the opposite side, right? Now where are we shooting? Camera has come out, guys. Closer.
So we take some photos with the trees and the Louvre behind.
Okay. Cherry blossom?
Mm-hmm.
This is it?
Yeah.
So this is in the parks, what she's telling me. Oh, she's saying the green leaves have started to come.
I think it's the end circle, end cycle. Yeah, There's not that much.
So they bring their own chairs?
No, this is the chairs.
And just put it anywhere and sit and drink wine?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
You take it and you can see here the man is taking a bath, sunbath.
Yeah, he's sunbathing, eating. We're actually just seeing people sunbathe. So cool and eat. You just get like instant noodles from the grocery store and sit here and eat. It's a vibe. And on Saturday, too, the sub in the locals bahar aa gaye. Did you understand what I just said?
No.
We are back, guys. We are really, really back to Paris. Now I'm seeing everything from the hotel room yesterday night.
So last time we already did a photo shoot here.
Yeah, in the night.
It was at night.
Yeah.
Now we will try.
That was the first day I got my bag. That was the day we shot here.
We will try to do some.
Yay! So crowded, it's not funny. Itne log maine winter mein nahi dekhe the. This is the one who was killed, no? Isn't it?
No. He was before.
Okay.
And this one is... this king was very luxurious.
Oh.
And he was the one who built the Chateau de Versailles.
Oh, he built Chateau de Versailles?
Louvre, yeah, it was his home.
Oh, this is... Louis XIV.
A lot of touristic places in Paris was done by him.
The sun is harsh today. Like, sari photos bahut zyada overexposed aa rahi hai aur baal pure mere chappat ho gaye because maine flight ke baad baal dhoye hi nahi hai aur aaj maine wapas se wo baby lips ka color ghumaya hai. So it's okay. Well, the photos have come good. I really like these earrings. They're from Ishkara, by the way. Mujhe bahut zor ki bhook lagi hai. Hello, my Mr. Parisian. Bhook lagi hai. He's unfazed. He's just like, maine 10 baje se kuch nahi khaya hai. What time did you eat last?
Sorry?
What time did you eat last?
What time you eat?
What time did you eat last?
Oh, I think one.
That's why you're not hungry. I ate at 10 a.m. It's not like he's like, we'll take some more shots. We'll take some more shots. I taught him to say, what do you say?
She wants some calories.
I do. But what do you say when you're hungry in Hindi?
I don't know, something book or something. Book like
you're
getting it.
Yeah,
bhook lagi
hai, but okay, you're getting it.
Okay, so there is plenty of restaurants here.
I'm aware, we are at Rivoli. This is Rue de Rivoli. And yahan pe achhi shopping hoti hai, jo hum baad mein karenge, pehle khayenge. Here last time too, on New Year's Day.
What did you
with
eat?
My friends. French onion soup, because it was so cold. It's very pretty in spring, but this is spring, right?
Is this better than Christmas?
Christmas,
yeah. There were a lot of lights.
Right. So in the night, I think this will be sad, but in the day, this is better. Both have its own charm. I realize I still like the city. Because last night when I came, I thought it was like a first time charm. And I'm not feeling it that much. but it was definitely because it was dark and cold.
Yeah.
And I was hungry, like I am now too. They're gonna try to get a seat here. This table. Can you just sit like that, or you have to ask them? You can just sit. You don't have to ask.
No, we can ask him.
Medium. I don't know. I don't understand.
Drink? What do you want to drink?
Wine. No, white wine.
Wine?
Mm.
White wine?
This time, since I'm not ordering, I have somebody to order for me. So I don't struggle. In the morning, y'all didn't see half my struggle today. In the morning, I struggled with an iron. Like, istri mangne ke liye mujhe 20 minute laga. Usko karne ke liye 1 ghanta laga. Ye outfit nahi. Dusra outfit sab istri karke rakhi maine. I'm having mine after so long.
When was the last time you had one?
3 months back. Because I've been on a diet, right? So I'm not having. This is my holiday for real. I can eat whatever. I want to go to Angeline and have the hot chocolate. We've both ordered steaks, and this is our lunch finally at 5 p.m. after a long morning.
One eternity later.
Guys, I have changed in the bathroom of this restaurant for my next shoot with Sue. It's right now about 5:30. Is it 5:30?
No. It's
6:30. We've been here for a long time. I'm changing all my jewelry for gold. I'm removing the Dior, and they're doing my Charles and Keith little mini. And now I need to do touch-ups. This is my sunglass change, and kapde isme jayenge. We're here shooting at this pole. Ye ek खम्बे में हमारी इतनी अच्छी फोटोज आई है बिकॉज धूप इधर से आ रही है और क्या सही लाइटिंग है. हम बराबर ना पूरा दिन वो कैफे में बैठे ताकि ये सॉफ्ट लाइटिंग हो जाए. जैसे अमित और मैं लाइटिंग चेज करते हैं ना मुंबई में, सेम वे सुअर एंड आई चेजिंग लाइटिंग इन हवाई.
You want to see the results?
We will show them on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram.
Ah, okay.
You know what my favorite part about Paris is? Do kadam chalo nahi ki sundar jagah pe aa jaate ho. Now we've come like 2 steps away from Louvre and we are at Palais Royal. This is another beautiful spot. And Sue has a very good eye for all of this. Like, the photos we've got in this outfit, guys. Like, you like shooting with me?
It's the best model in India, so.
I'm holding the gimbal and the camera. Sue is going to help somebody. They need help with something, so he's gone there. And I'm here at Palais Royal. Paris is the one city in the world jahan pe wo old world charm abhi bhi zinda hai, you know. Jitne bhi jagah main ghumi hu sab abhi ek jaise hi dikhne lag gaya. But this place just still looks so different. It looks like you've traveled back in time. The sun feels good now. Abhi weather achha hai. Crepes and coffee time. Why do you not get iced coffee in Paris? I've noticed this.
For us, it's weird. The first time when I was in USA, Every time I asked for coffee, he told me iced or hot. I said,
yeah, when I said iced coffee.
Coffee is always hot. Why you ask me this question?
No.
But I understand later, but that's a lot of
countries. In India, cold coffee is with ice cream.
Yeah.
And in Spain, when I asked for iced coffee, they gave me ice and coffee.
Yeah. So here in France, you can find this mostly in Starbucks, but it's not in regular places.
So then I'll have a milkshake. I'll have a milkshake. This is jalebi. You like Indian sweets?
Halwa and jalebi.
Halwa and jalebi.
So we can go there, Or we go there.
I think this is perfect where we are standing.
What?
You want to sit?
But there we will not find a place.
Yeah, I think standing here is fine.
Or we go there.
I think it's very crowded, so this is perfect. We are at the perfect place. We are at Pont d'Art. You want to sit? We don't have to sit. I'm okay to stand. What a place you found, huh?
Now it's better.
Now we can sit and enjoy the
crepes.
Strawberry.
Right.
sparkle after more than a year. I can't believe it. Look at this view. Look at the sun, the colors, the sky. Mumbai ke smog mein to bhai badal bhi nahi dikhte. This itself is a novelty. I can't believe it's that sparkling. The first sparkle of the day. We're leaving this beautiful place and going back to the hotel.
A few hours later.
We're ending day one with some editing and some Japanese food जो मैंने Uber Eats से मंगाया है, sushi and some chicken नीचे है. रात के इंडिया में तो 4 बज रहे हैं, but इधर बज रहे हैं 12. मैं नहा धो के एकदम fresh हो गई हूँ. बाहर वापस ठंडी बढ़ गई है, the temperature is fluctuating quite a lot. तो मैं गर्म पानी पी के अपना like throat वगैरह ठीक रखने की कोशिश कर रही हूँ, but definitely breaking out again. My skin is like weather forecast. बाहर जो भी होता है सीधा मेरी शक्ल पे दिख के आ जाता है. And of course we are off to a chaotic travel with Sar, but बहुत the sunset was so wholesome and just the evening was so beautiful. Mast dinner kar liya hai room mein baith ke and baal bhi dry up kar liya after washing my hair, so tomorrow shoot pe it can be nice and fluffy. Aaj kya din tha guys, itna chaotic thi meri subah aur fir weather to kya fluctuate ho raha hai aaj Paris mein. It was very windy in the morning, fir bahut zyada garmi, bahut dhoop nikal aayi, aur fir shaam ko sunset ke baad it was nice and calm and beautiful and the sunset was so nice. Jo bhi humko photos wo denim outfit में मिले हैं, कॉस्ट्यूम काउंटी वाला आउटफिट मैंने चेंज किया था, क्या फोटोज मिले, लाइक यू वोंट बिलीव दैट रील, दैट वीडियो, फोटोज, व्हाटएवर वी गॉट एट दैट आवर, बिकॉज़ इट वाज प्रॉपर गोल्डन आवर, लाइक एकदम सॉफ्ट हो गया था सन, तो इट वाज स्टनिंग इन द कैमरा. अभी एडिट में घर जाके करूंगी तभी आई विल सी. आई एम प्लानिंग टू पोस्ट मोर रेगुलरली अबाउट द पेरिस ट्रिप, बट आई एम प्लानिंग टू पोस्ट इट आफ्टर आई एम बैक इन इंडिया, क्योंकि मुझे सारा कॉन्टेंट आराम से देख के करना है. प्लस जैसे ही मैं घर वापस जाऊंगी, घर इंशाल्लाह रेडी हो जाएगा. एंड बाय घर दिस टाइम आई डोंट मीन मम्मी वाला घर, आई मीन मेरा वाला घर. सो देयर इज अ लॉट हैपनिंग बैक इन इंडिया, लाइक व्हाइल आई एम हियर इन पेरिस, शेरिन इज कोऑर्डिनेटिंग कम्प्लीटली फॉर द हाउस, और अभी करंटली मम्मी पापा भी कोऑर्डिनेट कर रहे हैं. मम्मी और शेरिन आज गए थे लोहार चाल डोर हैंडल्स वगैरह लेने के लिए, एंड पापा ने आज सारे पेमेंट्स क्लियर कर दिए. किचन का भी इंस्टॉलेशन 90% कम्प्लीट हो गया है. सो देयर इज अ लॉट दैट्स हैपनिंग एट होम व्हाइल आई एम हियर, एंड आई एम चेकिंग माई व्हाट्सएप एंड जस्ट प्रोसेसिंग ऑल ऑफ दैट. तो आई नो कि मैं जैसे ही घर वापस जाऊंगी मुझे काफी मैं घर के कामों में बिजी हो जाऊंगी, इसलिए वीडियोस थोड़े से ऐसे ऊपर नीचे एंड टाइम में थोड़ा डिफरेंस चल रहा है, बट मेरी लाइफ में काफी बड़ा ट्रांजिशन हो रहा है, लाइक मूविंग इनटू अ न्यू हाउस, माय परमानेंट हाउस, एंड मेकिंग दैट फ्रॉम स्क्रैच हैज बीन क्वाइट द चैलेंज एंड क्वाइट द जर्नी ऑफ दिस ईयर. सो आई एम गोइंग टू अलाउ माई सेल्फ टू टेक टाइम टू सॉर्ट ऑफ सिंक इनटू दैट हाउस. आई एम गोना एंड दिस व्लॉग राइट हियर, बिकॉज कल भी काफी एक्साइटिंग दिन होने वाले पेरिस में. वी हैव क्वाइट अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स प्लान्ड. दीस व्लॉग्स माइट फील शॉर्टर टू यू एज कम्पेयर टू सारा इन पेरिस सीजन 1, बट आई विल ट्राई टू मेक देम मोर regular and try to post every day so that you are living the Parisian life with me over here. Kal ka din bhi hamara bahut exciting hone wala hai. So stay tuned to Sara in Paris season 2. Sue is already proposing season 3, but Sara in Paris season 2 is ongoing right now. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. For deserves ask for sure goes to MK Kushala. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be part of next video, ask for sure, you know what to do. Subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying #SaraSquad, and you get a chance to be part of my next video, Sara Squad. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.